Dragons again, 20 years on from their triumph on home soil.